truly honored to be addressing you on graduation day. This graduation ceremony is perhaps the last day we'll be gathered together. The first chapter of our story has come to an end, and all of us are moving onward. Today is the first day for us to step out from our pleasantly warm house and begin the next chapter of our life. Our experiences and feelings throughout the last meaningful 12 years cannot be described, but we all remember them in our hearts. Time travels very quickly, and I'm sure that everyone feels that he could have done more and regrets leaving such a wonderful place. I'd like to thank you, all of you who helped us to achieve our goals, especially our beloved school, Bangkok Christian College, encourages its students on both academics and activities. This allowed us to learn how to socialize with others. The school also gave us freedom to think and truly discover ourselves. With our knowledge from this school, we are able to walk on our new bright pathways. In addition, the school imparted morality to us and taught us to be quality citizens for our country. The most important thing is that the school gave us opportunities and plenty of activities such as the spring contest, academic fair, Chomkolis, the Baccalaureate sport days, you when you're suffering. I truly believe Class 158 will remain best friend forever. I would like to express my gratitude to our parents for choosing the right school for us. Thanks for providing us the opportunities to grow up and become gentlemen. Thank you, teachers who taught us patiently, always stayed after class to help us, corrected us when we were wrong, and endeavored to make all this good. Thank you, friend of Class 158, who let us know that there's always someone beside us that we can confide in. Hereafter, we will not have the chance to hear our teacher remind us to be quiet. We will not have the chance to sing our national anthem and our school song every morning. And we will not have the chance to talk and play together during lunch. I want all of you to keep these valuable times in your hearts and memories. The next chapter of your story is coming. The many steps you take from here will lead you always to happiness and success. Class 158, congratulations for today. From now on, we will walk on different paths. So please do not forget our wonderful moments and everything we did together throughout the last 12 years at Bangkok Christian College. Tomorrow is the separation of our roads, but our love and our friendship will last forever. BCC 158.
大家好，首先我来自我介绍一下，我叫罗道宇，你记得我的名字吗？是第158届的高中三年级汉语语言系的代表来引荐。我的引荐题目就是这里，我先解释一下，这里泰语的意思就是七海尼，这里形容 普特基斯坦学校，除了是我们学校，还是我们的第二家人。我代表同学们讲给大家听关于我们12年在普特基斯坦学校学习的生活当中。我觉得时间走得非常快，一会儿就12年了，我们就要毕业了。但是我们觉得 我们好像刚读小学一年级一样，同学们，你们都知道，我们学校是其中一个男校的名誉之一。12年，我待在这个名誉学校读书，这里让我觉得，这里的老师们，除了给我们教研的时间以外，还当我们的第二家长，都带着照顾我们。 这里像我们的第二家庭一样，让我们能走到今天的第一步，就要谢谢校长和 各位老师们支持和鼓励我们各个方面，真让我们学到很多知识方面。比如说，当我们在举行很多活动，学校给我们很多经验无限，我们能学到人与人的交易当中怎么能发展友谊等等。当然，举行活动我们会遇到很多问题，无论什么问题我们都一起努力克服。比如我们高三负责是举行校庆，那时候我知道了学校需要我们能学到怎么跟朋友交流，遇到问题的时候怎么克服，学到怎么保留友谊的方法。所以当我遇到问题的时候，就有朋友帮助和安慰我。我们还学到人生应该有的品德，对我来说这一方面对我们是很重要的。学校放假时我觉得非常寂寞，想让学校立即开学，因为需要跟老师们学习和跟同学们见面。虽然是放假，但我们还是常常来学校见见面，做些活动。 BCC 学校给我们很多的学会，让我们成为了一个英俊男生，让我们学会社会上的礼貌。同学们，我们就要高中毕业了，我知道大部分同学都考上大学了。
ไว้เถิดพ้องไทย